Doesn't Kibler like know like
not shit? No, he doesn't know anything. This is what Kibler knows. He knows how to teach the head fight, the headlock combo. Literally, that's it. So we just let him teach the headlock combo. Like literally, we'll be like, Kibler, you should just get the headlock.
Is this your coach?
He likes it because we win. Like, it makes him feel good that we win. You know what I'm talking about? Like, he's literally just along for the win. Like if we were shitty, he wouldn't fire.
Yeah, what if you lose to